Welcome to the train, heading towards the airport here in Rome. About to take off, go towards the old Poland, going to Krakow, check it out, feel the vibes, the energy, partying, probably not much, more exploring, there's a lot of historical shit to see there, so check in later.
Off to Poland, may have some walk taking it there, you don't even know, just kidding, but yeah. See you when we land.
Wake up, filthy. I took the walk to Poland.
Alright, bro. If you're ever in Poland, V-Lo, X-Freeze, max strength. Put it in for about 3 seconds, lower deck. It's killing me. Gotta be like 35 milligram, bro. Instant, like, I had her in for maybe 3 minutes and I was done.
Looks so far. All right.
Bro. Instantly 9 out of 10.
It's Wolfpack Worldwide checking in here. We're about to take the wolf bite shot. We saw it, we had to order it. It's got some absinthe in it, some other shit. It's funky. Cheers.
Here we are, Krakow. Second day. Hope I'm pronouncing that right. Ready today. We scheduled our Auschwitz tour. Scheduled it for 11. They changed the time to 6:10 a.m. So that's when we're getting scooped. It's gonna be an early one. About to venture into the town, get some lunch. We'll check in later.
Hazelnut and Nutella. Mine has ice cream and shit in it, peanut butter cups. We're about to enter the Wobble Royal Castle. Legend has it, King Krakow was terrorized by, when the town was terrorized by the Wobble Dragon. So this is the Wobble Castle. I don't really know how it correlates. They ended up killing the dragon. Might have to go try and find its remnants.
What up?
I found ourselves in the dungeon. They gave me ox. It's fucking so fire. What do we want? Anything. Ready? Yeah, Ferris wheel was a fucking no-go.
What up? We're on our way to Auschwitz right now. It's fucking 5:43 in the morning. Fucking tired as shit. About to smoke a cigarette on the walk here. And yeah, we'll show you the bus when we get on it.
Here we are. It's early. Tired as fuck, still waking up. I made it to Auschwitz, so. Dark energy. just finished Auschwitz I. Now we're going to It's like the bigger section. Check it out. Looking for some traditional Polish cuisine on our last night here.
Alright. Found a restaurant. Only people in here. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad, but I already tasted it. It's a good sign.
What'd you get?
I got, it's called like the cotele. It's like a fried pork chop. Mashed potatoes. Super good. Some pierogies here. Cabbage roll action. Oh yeah.
Top tier. Alright, dinner was top fucking tier, most traditional Polish meal we've had. I'm gonna go 8-7. Could use a little sauce on mine. Pierogies are fucking tens. I mean, those are fucked. Poland was fucking sick. Awesome experience. Auschwitz was dark, but definitely a once-in-a-lifetime thing. The town itself, very clean, very pretty, great food. Pretty chilly, but, you know, we're from Michigan, so. That's Poland.
Crackle.
Like vodka spelled with a W, it's a W-O-D.
I know I stand in line until you think you have the time to spend an evening with me.
Back to Italy.